Here is Joe in Brookfield, Connecticut.
Guys, try to hang with me here for a second, because I want to school you on something. It has nothing to do with you guys being liked or hated that you're the number one show. Do you understand that?
No, wait a second. First of all, Joe, why are you so angry?
It's a talk show. Relax. Take it easy.
Joe, don't be so angry. Because you guys are under the delusion that you're well-liked. If you walk into a stadium, they put your faces up on the Jumbotron. You're getting cheered or booed. Let me ask you that.
I never thought about it.
Because it happened already, and you got
food,
and you know it.
Joe, that's where we live. That's part of the game. You know, you got to deal with that.
You guys make proclamations. You don't make predictions. You're pompous. That's why you guys...
Why are you listening?
I'm listening because I hate you guys.
Oh, you listen because you hate us. That's the bottom line, Joe. You're helping us by listening.
If you don't like us, go somewhere else.
Wait, I got to get this straight now. You listen because you hate us. People are always nice, but I mean, for you to, you know, call up with such anger, I would be surprised that you have such anger about it. I mean, I can understand you having such anger about Minko. I could not understand you having such anger about us.